Well, the new Allen Alliance was designated as a stellar community by the state of Indiana. Grable, Leo, Cedarville, Monroeville, New Haven, Woodburn, and Allen County make up that alliance. They'll receive $4.5 million for projects. Those include focusing on increasing economic growth while also developing the quality of place.